asking cops the same questions they ask us.
James Freeman, you doing all right over here?
Yeah.
Okay.
Just checking my computer.
Doing what?
Just checking my computer.
I heard about some suspicious behavior over here, so we were just checking out the area. What department are you with?
I work for Collin County Sheriff's Office.
Collin County?
Yes, sir.
You got ID on you?
I sure do.
Can I see it, please?
You want to see my...
Yeah, please. I need to see your ID.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
Sure, no problem.
Where are you guys coming from today? What are you out here doing today? Where are you actually coming from today?
I'm here.
From here? You've been here all day?
Uh-huh.
Okay. Where are you headed to right now?
Back to where I need to go, back to the front of the building.
You licensed to carry that firearm?
Sure am.
Okay. You do me a favor while I'm dealing with you? Can we go ahead and put your firearm up for my safety?
Absolutely.
Where are you headed to?
Going to work.
So we're just out. We heard there's a lot of drug trafficking going on in the area. We've been getting tips from people. So we're just out checking on people. I mean, we saw that the stores closed down, so it was kind of suspicious that you're just sitting here.
Lieutenant Yount with the Collin County Sheriff's Office.
Lieutenant Yount. All right. What are you out here doing today?
In Rockwell. Yes, right now.
Okay, where are you headed to?
Going to work.
Do you have anything illegal on you that I should know about?
No, sir, I don't.
Okay, you don't have any drugs or illegal firearms or anything in the vehicle? All right, would you mind if I take a look?
Yes, I would.
If I can, I can just have you sit on the curb right over there.
You don't get to search me, bud.
Do you have anything illegal on you? Or
what?
Huh? I'm just asking. I don't know, drugs, weapons that you shouldn't have, or...
No.
No? Okay. Would you mind if I check, or...
Man, are you crazy?
So I heard there's been a lot of drug trafficking going on in the area. So you know anything about any of the drug trafficking going on in the area?
I have no comment, man.
Okay.
You know, talk questions like that, you can just call the public relations office of the sheriff's office.
Okay, so you're not... what's that?
I don't have any comment.
So you're not involved in any drug trafficking?
I don't have any comment.
We're just out investigating. You guys have anything illegal on you?
I have a rider with me.
Okay.
Who signed a waiver.
Mm-hmm.
And she's not... associate with this at all?
Because you have no reason to search me.
Well, there was a guy actually who fit your description, dressed in a clown costume, that was planting drugs on people out here in Rockwall.
I don't have any comment.
And if there's nothing to hide, I don't see why there would be a problem with me just checking it out.
I don't have any comment.
So you're invoking your Fifth Amendment? Is that what you? Are you okay? You're being a little combative.
No, I'm not.
I'm just trying to ask some questions.
No, I'm just referring you to the sheriff's office.
Okay, you're just being a little combative. No. I'm just trying to ask some questions. You're not being very cooperative. No.
Look, no. I don't know what you're getting into or where you're going with this, but no.
I don't have anything to hide.
Well,
not planning to hide.
Then can I check?
No, sir.
Okay.
You are more than welcome to look in my car. You're not going to search it. You can stand right there and look in.
Can I put the camera in there then?
You can take a look, yes, sir.
Okay. So I can't check out that bag right there?
There's a computer in that bag.
Can we see?
You want to see inside my
bag?